Hey everyone, my name is Thomas. Today I want to talk to you about how to overcome your fears, right? It's a pretty big topic, but rather today I want to share a story, a personal story with you out of my own life. And I want to share something that a friend told me when I had trouble overcoming my fears. Why I want to share that story with you is because I think it's definitely one of the most important things in life that you can do, try to overcome your fears. But also it's a very simple and easy technique that can help you. And it is so important to overcome your fears because that is usually where most of the growth lies. So for those reasons, I wanted to share this story with you, and let's have a look. Okay, so the story goes as follows. A few years back, I started discovering that I might actually enjoy dating guys rather than girls. That, of course, was a pretty big fear. There was a big fear around the fact that, are you sure, or do you really like dating guys, and etc., etc. And that was a huge fear of actually going on a date, because I kept telling myself, I'm not this, I don't like that, I'm not like this, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I got myself on an online dating app, because the bar is quite low, right? It's relatively easy to do that, but that might already be your first step. I got myself on the dating app, talked to a guy, and eventually agreed to meet him, for which I was extremely scared. But luckily, I kind of felt worse thinking about not showing up than going out and giving it a try, okay? So I went on that first date, and I remember I kind of really enjoyed it. So usually, a lot of times when we're afraid of something, we're still going to give it a try, okay? And that first time, usually, it might feel a bit weird, but it also has this very light feeling in your body, or it is very nice feeling afterwards, right? Of course, what happened after the first date, you decide, oh, let's go on a second date. Of course, the second date, it's not all of a sudden that I'm like, oh yeah, sure, let's go on a second date. I was super, super scared again on that second date. And something that helped me overcome that fear, not only the second time, but every time after that, is something that a friend asked me. She asked me, how did you feel last time at the end of it? How did you feel at the end of the last date? Or how did you feel at the end of the last time you did this, what you were afraid of? And I told her, I felt pretty good, actually. And she said, use that. Use that feeling, right? Bring it back. And then go out. Go out there telling yourself, that's how I felt. I'm gonna see if it happens again. If not, I haven't lost anything, right? And so I did, went on the second date, I had a good time, and again came back with that same feeling, even a little bit stronger the second time, right? Of course, comes a third date. I'm again afraid, super afraid. But I tell myself, think about how it felt last time. It felt even better than the first time. And do it again, and do it again. And so what I wanted to share with you today is this story, because I think there's a very valuable point there, which is use small victories. Use the feelings of those small victories. In my case, going on a date was a victory. And use the feeling right after doing it. Because then you're kind of like, oof, I'm the date is gone, I don't have to pretend, or I don't have to try liking this fear. But at the same time, you're also like, I'm really glad that I did, that I gave it a try. And so go out there, find out what your fear is, which most of us, I believe, kind of know already. If you're not sure, try several things and see what you have the most fear, right? Do you have a fear of failure? Do you have a fear of people telling you no? Do you have a fear of not people not liking you? Whatever it is, try things that are low barrier, try things that are small commitments, and then kind of use the feeling of right after doing it, how did I feel? Did I feel better? Did I not feel better? That's not always going to work, but a lot of times you will kind of right after the moment, you will feel this fresh air kind of a thing. And so I wanted to share this with you today so that you can go out there and just explore, because that's the beauty of it. I do hope you muster to get the courage altogether to go out there and try. It's all about trying. It's all about diving into those fears and reminding yourself that that is the path to growth, the path to happiness. And there's actually a lot in those fears. There's a lot that can be found in those fears. So I wish you all the best luck and take care.